Spain.
And 500 full-time jobs once it's up and running. Construction is expected to take about 2 years. Governor Mike Beebe called it the largest single business investment in
Arkansas. Is that that root guy?
Approved by voters in 2004.
Well, you know it ain't.
Money for economic development.